While his name may have drawn snickers.
Yes, I'm a tight end. Yes, my last name is Butt.
Attempting to stop Jake Butt during his fabulous Michigan career was no laughing matter.
Papa Butt, very happy with what he saw there.
Butt was a solid performer each of his first two seasons in Ann Arbor, hauling in a combined 41 passes. But he took off as a junior under new head coach Jim Harbaugh, catching 8 passes in the season opener and never looking back. He finished the year as the Big Ten's tight end of the year, was named to several All-American teams, and had Wolverines fans singing his praises, literally.
My girls, my 7-year-old and my 5-year-old, wanted to put on a performance for me. So they started singing the song that they wrote. It's, I like Jake Butt and I cannot lie.
The NFL liked Jake Butt too, but not quite enough to sway him to enter the draft. He returned for his senior year at Michigan and was again a focal point of the Wolverines' attack, repeating as an All-American and Big Ten tight end of the year and winning the John Mackey Award as the nation's top player at his position.
10-5, Jake Butt dives for the corner of the end zone of the pylon and scores!
Butt injured his knee in the Orange Bowl and has struggled with injuries as a pro. But in the Big Ten in the 2010s, there was no tight end better than Jake Butt.